Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to mute someone on Facebook. By muting someone on Facebook, this person will not know that he has been muted, he will still remain in your friends list, and you will be able to take a break from his posts. Follow these steps to mute someone on Facebook. Open up Facebook app and log into your Facebook profile if you haven't already. Scroll through your feed and locate any post of a person that you would like to mute. Click on the three dot icon at the top right corner of the post. From the drop-down menu, select Snooze for 30 days to mute this person for 30 days, or click on Unfollow if you want to mute him forever. You can also unfollow a person just by going to his profile and clicking the unfollow button. Basically, unfollow feature acts the same as muting. If you would like to unmute this person, then just go to his profile and click the follow button. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to mute someone on Facebook. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.